RS3 Live is now active. Hello, my ravens, Zabat Keel, and welcome to another video of RuneScape 3 Unlocks. I'm not sure how many videos we have left for this series of Unlocks, because we're doing a pretty good job, or maybe not, I can't tell, but I hope so. So before I press on to WXB Live, I want to do these. I want to get the resources of what I got from the pouch of components. So let's begin. All right. So let's take a long way to go. 2,000 junk, 15 healthy components, 98 crafting components, 1,000, so 1,200 organic parts, 16 enchantment components, and 15 living components. 98 is actually pretty good at indeed, so nice. Indeed, I gotta say. Now, the thing about that is what place do we have right now? 169. Okay, we got a long way to go still, no matter what, and because they are 2025 world lease and 129 elder bows we have, and that's got to be done in 2 days and 13 hours. All right. Now let's move on to WXB Live. So WXB Live is set to 10 days in the regional. There's actually two new updates that you actually conquer. First one is a new flash event for the bonus that is actually the lava scrimshaw, which actually is like a lava worm flash event in the bonus. The second one is a new quest for Nugget Missing in DSO, which gives you a new buff for these gems. And I don't think I'm going to do that quest until we get into Warlock, the Warlock series. So I'm going to put out a hold for now. So for the past 10 days, I'm going to book on WXB Live. I got a couple of skills to level up to 99, actually. The main part is Fletching, Ink, and Herblore. And so, I have a lot of items like gear in my bank to get rid of, and those are the potions, proteins, these guys, these proteins power ups, these three dummies for archaeology, slayer, and agility, and then the portable fletchers, which is actually the way to make the kind of LL. So that's the thing. I think I have three of them. Yeah, three of them. And these up. Oh, so I gotta get rid of these items to make some XP and maybe I'm not sure about level or two, but we'll see, actually, in DSO. Yeah. And I think that's actually pretty much it. So each skill will have a time lapse, the way how I actually do them all, and then we'll see how many levels we gain or XP we gain throughout our mission of the WXB Live. 10 days. So there you have it. I'm gonna do that. and enjoy those time lapses and I'll come back in the end of this video for my outro. So wish me good luck and peace out. And with that, that's the end of Dub XB Live for my 10 days. I don't think he sold that much diesel based on the time last. But one thing I did not record is actually level 99 Herblore. That's right, another skill to level 99. Yeah. And I thought I was going to get this in Moonscape 3 Maxim series. You know, my Maxim series coming soon in March. Turned out I got it during WXP Live from the 10 days. Now, this was actually a very extreme skill to level up. It's also the most expensive skill to train. Yeah. Now that I have 99 Herblore in my Orge, here's the thing, I can level up to 120. Now, this is actually my second skill that I can level up to 120. Slayer is is actually my first one. Yeah. But yeah, this is actually my second one I could level up to 120. But it's up to me. Right now, I don't want to do it. It's because it's a lot of things I have to do, like make potions, something. Like the first thing is the sacred bombs at level 101. I can do poison bombs right now at 99. And then we got the visual E bombs at 103. And where is it? And the Elder Overlords potions, which are actually the flask at 106 per ball. Well, same thing with this one, the saves 107 per ball. And the power bursts is, and these are even more power, using more efficiency based on it too. And I believe that's actually it. That's indeed past 99. Right. The bombs, the power boosts, and the auto overload. Good. So it's up to me if I want to actually get that skill to level 120 in the future, not right now. But I think that should pretty much it for the time being, I gotta say. But now I gotta work on a skill guide for Herblore, and it may come out in April. We'll see, okay? Anyway, I'm going to leave the video here. Next episode is gonna be the last one for the season finale of Unlocks. So thank you so much for watching, and hope you enjoy the WXP Live for 10 days, and that's it. So don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Join TV Vitamins. Do find me on all my social media accounts, and I'll see you next time. Bye.